And what's up, everyone, and welcome back to the Daily Pfav. This is episode 63 for Tuesday, May 29th, 2018. The time is now 10:09 p.m. here on the East Coast. And I got to start this off with just a little Pfav tip of the night. Don't ever sit down and try to eat an entire medium pepperoni pizza by yourself, because I just did. And as great of an idea as I thought it was going in, I mean, I am literally sitting here feeling like a bowling ball is in my stomach. I mean, this was the worst idea ever, but I couldn't help it. I was sitting outside on my porch. I saw the Luciano's delivery guy pull up and deliver a pizza to my neighbors, and that was it. That's all it took. Had to get my own and ate the entire thing. And now I feel like I'm going to literally explode in about 10 seconds. So here it is, Tuesday, and I'm just all sorts of out of whack because obviously yesterday was Memorial Day, a day off, and I am one of these people. I don't like having days off. I like having breaks from any one of my jobs that I have, but whenever I'm not doing that particular job, I'm going to do the other job. You know, obviously, yesterday, day off from EMS, so that means I'm going to take pictures. If I'm not taking pictures, I'm doing the EMS job. Whenever I've taken pictures, then I got to do a podcast. I'm one of those people that, and I don't know what it is, I'm not a sit-still type of a person. I'm just going to have a day off and not do a thing or not get out of bed or sit on the couch and watch TV all day. And to me, the worst sounding idea, and I know this is going to sound very bizarre, the worst sounding idea is, you know, let's go lay out or go sit at the pool or go sit at the beach and do nothing. Those to me sound like, I can't do it. I wouldn't be able to do it. I always have to be doing something. I always want to be creating something. I always want to be making content to push out there, whether it's a podcast or making a new photograph and editing pictures or working on something for the ambulance base, something that's new and innovative or exciting. That's who I am. So I don't like having days off, and it kind of like messes me up in my mind. So that's why I'm constantly on the go, constantly doing stuff. You know, like right now, 10:15 at night, I got to do a podcast. I didn't take any pictures. I did. I'll release those here in a couple days. Pretty moving, pretty powerful pictures I was able to do earlier this evening. But we'll get to that. But again, my point is, I'm just not a person that's comfortable doing nothing. Like, I ordered this pizza, I sat here, I tried to watch a TV show, and all I can think about is, I didn't do a podcast last night. And now I'm sitting here trying to eat a piece of pizza with my laptop, trying to edit pictures from earlier, and I don't know. That's my DNA. I don't know if it's my DNA or if it's my work ethic or what it is, but I don't stop. And I know a lot of people will say that's unhealthy and that's not good, but trust me, it's good for me, because the alternative is I will be more stressed and more out of my mind if I'm doing absolutely nothing. I don't know how to relax. I don't want to know how to relax. I relax every night when I go to sleep, but you know, as far as when I'm up and awake, I'm one of those people. I always feel the need. I need to create. I need to make something. I need to put content out there. And I don't know how to turn that off. And I don't know that I want to turn that off, because I enjoy doing it. You know, I know a lot of other people that are plagued by this same work mentality, work ethic. We just don't stop. And that's how it is in my world. So that is why, that's why I do all the things that I do. That's why every day it's It's a Facebook, it's an Instagram, it's a tweet. And I'm getting sick and tired of Twitter too. I don't know what's up with Twitter. They've changed something on their algorithm here that I've noticed. It's like I think I have like 4,000 followers, which isn't a lot, but there's something wonky with Twitter these days because I post pictures, I post great pictures, post bald eagle pictures on Twitter, and it gets nothing. No likes, no retweets, no mentions, no nothing. And so I don't know what's up with Twitter anymore. I definitely know I'm not shadow banned because I've checked that. But kind of the same thing with Instagram and Facebook. It's always the same 50 to 100 people, and I appreciate those 50 to 100 people, but it's like, my God, I have over 3,000 followers on Facebook, I think 14 or 1500 on Instagram. But it's always the same. It's always that same lot. And again, I think it's because Facebook and Instagram and all the social medias, they want you to pay to advertise. They want you to pay to promote, or they want you to pay to boost your post. And I'm not going to do it. It's stupid. If my work's not good enough for every one of those 50 or 100 people to share or repost or retweet or like or whatever, then I'm not certainly going to pay money to inflate those numbers, because again, at the end of the day, that's not why I do this. It's not why I do podcasts. It's not why I do photography. It's just because it fuels my urge and my need to create. So, and speaking of creating, I better sign off because I got something I got to go upstairs and create here in another room. So 412-701-4323, questions, comments, feedback, paulfalavolitopodcast.com. Thanks for listening tonight, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.